friends, it's Miss Hobby. This week is all about baseball. I will be creating a baseball bag out of cardboard. All you need is construction paper, paint, scissors, pencil, markers, paintbrush. I already pre-drawn a baseball bat and traced it onto cardboard, which I already started painting. So my bat will be blue and red. So all you need is just take your paintbrush, dip it in paint, and start painting. Like so. Just let your toddler enjoy themselves painting. You can also have music playing, which can be nice and calm and relaxing. There we go. I paint my baseball bat blue. Now here comes the red. Let's see here. That part red. And then this part red. It doesn't have to be perfect. Let your toddler be creative. There we go. Here's my bat. And then once it dries, of course, you will take the scissors and cut it out. I would suggest bigger scissors. It can be a little difficult to cut out the baseball with small scissors. And of course you want the paint to be dry so it doesn't be so messy. Baseball bat. I hope you guys enjoy my craft. Pretty easy and simple to do. Enjoy your day. Bye.